Hi, welcome to Usborne Books with Laura. This is Lift the Flap First Math, a really excellent book now that kids are starting school again. It's a great way to incorporate math and counting and number recognition in a really fun way. As you can see, it is a Lift the Flap book. Here's In the Garden. Can you add one each time to do these sums? Lift the leaves to check your answers. So as you can see, it also has little pictures to help them count along. There's also a number line if you want to teach them how to use the number line to add, or if that's what they're learning in school. Here's some more addition problems. Again, each answer can be revealed by simply lifting the flap. Here's Busy Boats. Really colorful, engaging illustrations. At the Flower Shop. At the Market, find and count each of these things at the market. So this is kind of a look and find kind of game as well. Getting a little bit more difficult. How many more are needed each time to make 10? Lift the flaps to find out if you're right. So that's a fun challenge for the kids that you two can work on together. Bugs and Birds. How many are left each time when you take one away? So now we're into subtracting. Really cute way to introduce kids to subtraction. Here's Mouse's Bakery. With word problems, if Mouse eats two cookies, how many will be left? More flaps there. Bunny's Birthday Party. There are some problems to work out at Bunny's party. Lift the flaps to see if your answers are right. So again, there's word problems that you and your little one can read through. Casey's Feast. Casey the caterpillar is feeling very hungry and is going to eat a few vegetables and flowers. So here it even introduces them to different veggies and things like that. And then down here are some more problems. There's more to solve right here as well as the answers. This is Lift the Flap First Math. It is $13.99.